Alright guys, welcome back. I am finally back from my week-long trip. And uploads are gonna start going up again. But we gotta start the app off with some good old this stuff. Oh crap. Oh, he already died. We're already dead. How are we dead? There's a slime on our body. Dang it. But anyway, guys, welcome back to Vids. Yeah. Alright, guys, we are back. And better than ever. So we're here in our base, and it's been a while since we've worked in our base, actually. We've been mainly working on the bank. But first, gotta say hi to my guys. Wrong one. Gotta say hi to my guys, Max and Tucker. Hey guys, it's been a while. I've been gone a little while. Because of that, I'm gonna give you each a, I can't be this, and I'll make a baby. Okay. Life. So we have all the pumpkins growing, all the melons growing. This is looking pretty awesome over here. I have stomped on the crops one time too many. We're just gonna do that and pretend nothing ever happened. But I have an idea for a new room in the base. We got a bunch of rooms in the base, actually. Got this room, then this room. Wait, gotta do the parkour really quick. Minutes! I'm getting minutes. I'm also showing viewers how crap I have parkour. Oh my god. Mins. It's for the mins. For the minutes. I need minutes. And this is how I'm gonna get them. One way or another. Alright, there we go. I wasn't that bad at the end. I did pretty well. Alright. But I have an idea for this room right here. It's just gonna be, whoa. I was thinking it'd just be 3 blocks high and it's gonna be a small room. Like 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So, wait, no. Not even. Let's crack up the bricks. This guy would just be. It's gonna be a quick little 5x5x3. It's just gonna be small. It's just gonna be a small square room. Because when you think it's. Okay. I don't know. But I feel like. Okay, I'm just making it an interrogation room. I don't know why, but it's a cool idea, and I just thought I'd capitalize on it. But in an interrogation room, if you haven't seen, like, TV shows or movies, the walls are all pretty much one color, and there's just, like, 2 chairs and a desk. And that's about it. An interrogation room. It's pretty simple. It's just where you, I guess, interrogate people. And I'm gonna light it with redstone torches. Ooh, look, it's an emerald door. What the heck am I? Giving myself an emerald ore. That's pretty cool. But yeah, it's pretty much just a very simple room. designed to let the person being interrogated not have any idea where they are. Or not feel any hospitality, I guess. Yeah, this will be pretty much it, and then we'll just do... We'll get a door and a spruce chair. And we'll have this here. So, no, let's do it. Let's do it opposite. Let's do it across. So we need to fill in the floor. Let's have the floor be, I guess, just stone bricks. Not much else you can make a floor for this. And then, I guess we don't really need a door, just to kind of stick with the theme of the base. There aren't really doors anywhere. And then I just got another idea for a room as well. It'd be better if we could have hoppers, but it'll do. It'll have to do. So we'll have this, and then we'll do, I guess, just a small and little, just a quick little table here. And there we go. Interrogation room complete. That was easy. Alright. That took us like 6 minutes to complete the whole thing. Oh my god, that was a speed build. Oh my god, that was crazy. That took us no time at all. I don't want to do the red and yellow paths yet, because they are going to lead to something else. And I'm too lazy to make a staircase. So, we're gonna do we need to get 3 blocks down. So it's 1 block down. Let's actually do this. Let's do this. It'll be easier once to do the other side if we do one of them now. So, and then, the next step, I guess, would just be to do this. Ooh, there's another bit here. So, it's... Okay, let's do it like this, then. So, this is the goal right here. That's the goal. That's what we're looking to get to. So let's do these, and then these. These. And then finally, these blocks. So that'll be what the staircase looks like on the bottom. Let's just bust through the wall here. Alright, now let's kind of do the top. And then, I guess that was the last block here I needed to do. So I'll just fill that in with brick. My god, we are on top of things today. We are going off. There's a mineshaft. We might do something involving that mineshaft, actually. In this thing then. We might do a mineshaft room. But I'm looking forward to another room that I have in mind. I'll keep it. I won't talk about it for now. Just because it's gonna be really, really cool. Okay, let's crack open these. And then 1, 2, 3. And then there we go. Okay. So we have that staircase somewhat done. We'll be able to add rooms to it in a bit. But anyway, guys, I'll see you in a second for our next clip. Alright, guys, so I didn't really know what to do. So I remembered that episode where we did the MLG tower thing. And I was like, why not just do that again? So we're just doing that again, guys. And you know we are gods at water bucketing, so we got this. I'm just amazing at water bucketing, so. Oh, dang it. We don't talk about that attempt. And I. So guys, welcome to survival. We're gonna, wait, let's actually just check the village out. Or the town. Ooh, there it is. Let's go. Let's run over. I'm getting shot at. Here, I'll kill him. I'll kill it. Wait here. I'm not gonna die here. I did die. How did I die? Alright, anyway. So we're gonna just find that skeleton again and end him before he ends us again. I'm just gonna try to stick to the trees though. Gotta stick to those trees. I'm getting shot. Okay, let's go. We're getting shot at. Alright, we're gone. Let's see what this is like, guys. I want to actually check this out. Let's see it. This is going to be pretty cool. So we're in the fantasy texture pack. Oh my god, the glass looks so weird. It's gold. That's so weird. Look at the wall. The wall's all like, the dark green wall's all white. I like the stone bricks though. The stone bricks look good. The quartz looks a little bit too, like, you know, messy. The glass just looks weird. The quartz actually looks okay. And then I guess, wait, let's see inside. The wood looks a little weird. I don't know if I like the wood. I'm not necessarily sold on the wood. It's all good. I like the glowstone though. That's something I do like about this pack. I don't really like the glass. Like I kind of like just the transparent stuff. Like this is just weird. The oak wood looks okay. No, this is birch. I don't know what kind of wood this is. This is birch. I thought this would be oak. I don't know. I like the birch though. Wait, let's see. Let's go into here and check it out. I guess you can't really change the end portal. I do like the end blocks though. Assessing texture packs. Wait, so let's check out over here though. I like this. I do like the wool on this. And then we have this basement that I never used. What's back here? I don't know what that did. Oh, that activates these. Oh, this is my block machine. Oh, that's cool. Let's see, we got all the blocks here. Oh. Well, I broke the ice one. Of course I broke the ice one. Alright, let's just leave. First of all, let's check out upstairs. Cut that vine. Snip it. Alright. What else should we look at? Wait, let's go down here. We can use the nether. We don't have another pearl, never mind. Wait, is this what bricks look like? What? That's weird. Okay, we have swords in here actually. We're taking these. We're taking these into the nether. We're gonna see what we can mess up. Okay, that lights off. Let's see it. We're now in the nether. We have to try to follow the green path. Well, that's another brick. That's weird. We're following the red right now. We need to try. We need to climb this hill. And there's the green. Oh crap, there are magma cubes. And I can't sprint. I'm not gonna starve though. No. Oh, there's a gas. I'm gonna die. Wait, let's just. We're good. We're good. Just keep going. Just don't stop moving. Don't stop moving. Don't stop moving. Go, go, into the portal, into the portal. We made it! We made it, guys! That would have blown up the portal. That would have disconnected it. Wait, where are dogs in here? Are these Max and Tucker? I don't know. I don't know if these are Max and Tucker. Maybe they're like weird clones. Oh crap. I kind of feel like we're gonna die trying to get to. Look, it's the MLG tower. We have to get back. No, I'm joking. There's no way we're gonna survive that long. Wait, there's the base. Let's head into the base. We're not gonna die. We better not die. We died. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching this episode of Ender Core Island, and I will certainly see you in the next one. Bye, guys.